It was a thing called Pascal's wager, you know, Blaise Pascal, the French mathematician and philosopher. He said, well, all right, well, let's just make a bet, because if there is no God and there is no afterlife, then when you die, that's the end of it, all right. But supposing there is one, and it may be an infinitesimal chance, it may be billions to one that there's an afterlife, but why not bet that there will be one? Because if you're wrong, the same will happen. Nothing.
Yeah.
If you're wrong and you bet there isn't a God, then you've got a poker up your bottom for eternity. Which is a real bore.
The nuns told me, he knows what you're thinking.
Yes. That's it.
He knows.
Yes.
So it's already, as soon as you made the bet, you're already so as good as dead.
You aren't.
But what if there's a third option, and there is an afterlife, but you only get to go to it if you were an atheist?
Oh, I love that one. That's an amusing one.
Because then you get all the Christians dead. And then a load of bitter atheists going, and worst of all, I was wrong.
They've got eternity to worry about.
Yeah, exactly, with these lovely angels offering them cream cakes. You sod off.